Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you installation of NetBeans IDE. Also, I will be showing you how to run first Java program using it. So let's start the video. So before installing NetBeans IDE, first you have to install Java JDK. So I have already created separate video for installing Java JDK. I have given link in description box. Also, you can click on I button for watching that video. So before installation of NetBeans IDE, install JDK first. I hope guys you have installed JDK, and now I will show you steps for installing NetBeans IDE. So you can open any of your favorite browser, and here you can just type NetBeans download, and then guys you can see it is showing me the official website, that is netbeans.apache.org, and here you need to click on Apache NetBeans releases. Just click on this link, and guys it will redirect you to download page, and here it is showing me the latest release of Apache NetBeans. Just click on this download button, so it will redirect you to again this page, and here it is showing different binaries and installer and packages based on operating system. So you can select appropriate installer. I'm having Windows machine, so I'm selecting this option, and now again it has redirected me to this page. And guys, here we have to click on the first link. It is showing that we suggest to click on this download, so just click on this, and guys you can see it has started downloading my exe file, and guys my download of exe is done. Now I will be clicking on this exe to start my installation, so let me just click on this exe, and I'm going to minimize my browser. Now guys it is asking me permission, so I'm going to click on yes button, and now here you can see my installer has been started. And here it is showing me what Apache IDE installer, and these are the product which will be installed. If you wish to change any one, then you can just click on this customize button and deselect the product which you don't want, and just click on OK button. So I'm keeping all the things default, and I'm just clicking on this next button. Okay, so guys now here it is asking me license and agreement, so click on this checkbox, I accept license and agreement, and click on next button. And now here it is showing me location for Apache NetBeans. So Apache NetBeans will be installed in C: program files NetBeans folder. If you wish to change, if you have any reason, you can click on browse button. And guys here you can see it has already detected my JDK path, hence I told you that install JDK first. Okay, if you have any other location, you can just click on browse button and browse the location of JDK. So everything looks perfect. I'm going to click on this next button, and guys now here it is showing me what check for update. So by default it is checked, so it will check time to time. Just you have to click on install button. So as soon as you click on install button, it has started installation. It will take a while, so we will wait for it. Okay, so boom guys, my installation is completed. It is showing me installation completed successfully. Now we will click on this finish button. Also you can see icon is created on desktop. Okay guys, let me start my NetBeans IDE. So just click on this icon, and it has started my IDE, and this is the startup page guys, so always you will be getting this page. Okay guys, so let's create a new project. So for that, go to file menu, click on new project option, and here you can see it is showing different categories: Java with Maven, Gradle, and Java with AND. So we are creating simple application, so I will select Java with AND and Java application, and just click on next button. And guys here it is showing me finding features, so in this step it is going to take time. So since we are doing first time, so it takes time in finding feature because it activates Java SE and all that thing. So guys now finding feature is done. Here it is asking me project name, so you can give any project name. I'm giving project name as Hello World, And the next is what? Location. So where you wish to save your project, just browse that. So just click on this browse button and browse the location where you want to save your project. So I'm selecting one of my folder, CS Corner. So just click on open button, and now guys, here you can see it is showing me one option, create main class. So if you check mark this, by default main class will come into your project. You don't have to add main class. If you don't want main class, you want to add manually, you can uncheck this. And you can see the naming convention, hello world is my package name, and next dot hello world is my class name. So I need to click on finish button to create my project. So let me do that. Okay, so guys, you can see my project has been created, and here you can see my project hierarchy. Hello world is my project name. In that source package, my package name is hello world. Whatever is your project name, the same name will be your package name. And in that you can see hello world.java file is there, and here you can see it's showing me hello world.java code. Comments, I'm deleting that comment. So now this is my class, public class hello world. It is inside package hello world. So the first line is package hello world, and this is my main method, which is entry point. Now I'm going to write a simple statement. So for that I'm just writing s out and I'm pressing tab. So you can see system.out.println has been generated, and in that I'm printing a simple message, thanks for watching. Now we have different ways for running the program. So you can right click here, select run file, or you can go to your project, select your Java file, run file. You can go to run menu and select this option, run hello world.java, or you can click on this option. Okay, so boom guys, you can see I'm getting my output, thanks for watching. So which is the expected output. So very simple to create and run Java project in NetBeans IDE. I hope guys, by following my video, you are able to successfully install NetBeans on your system and you are able to successfully run your first Java program. Congratulations guys. So if you like this video, please do hit on like button, and if you have any kind of query, you can put in comment box. I will surely reply to your queries. And guys, I have given link of my Telegram in description box, you can join that also. I'm sharing lots of PDF related to your programming and coding. Guys, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press bell icon to receive notifications from my channel. Thank you guys for watching my video till end. I'll see you in my next video. Till that, bye bye and take care.